Okay, so I'm heating up frying pan. I've got some garlic, chili, and rapeseed oil. Just a little bit of that, just to give it a little bit of a kick. This I made, followed a recipe on YouTube. Easy peasy. Right, so this muck is my omelette. It's looking a bit weird. So let's heat this up. Get this oil up. Get it right heated, boy. Then we will cook the omelette. Think it's that cheese. Oops, still lumps of cheese in it. Oh well. They're liars. It's looking pretty disgusting, actually, I'd say. But I suppose that's a green pepper. Normally, to make an omelette, I would chop them fine, grate the cheese, maybe quarter the tomatoes, not blitz them like that. It's not really my ideal way of making an omelette, I don't think. It's too bitty. I'm just gonna have great big lumps of cheese. Cheese is very solid. Hopefully that will melt. Doesn't look very appetizing. I meant to put some pepper in, but I forgot. Cayenne on there. This might get a bit better colour. This looks like slop. Smelling quite good though. Maybe it's more scrambled eggs than omelette. Don't really know the difference on this. Yeah, I'd say that's scrambled eggs. Big bit of pepper there. Lumps of tomato. That's scrambled eggs, man. Don't really know when it's done. It's bubbling a bit. A bit watery. It must be from the pepper, tomato. Was it's done, but that is not an omelette. Cheese molten cheese. Right, let's give that a go then. Looks like butter. Give that a little taste. Quite nice. Tastes very much of chilies. Whew. I think I'll make it the traditional way next time, not in the 6 second magic bullet clone. I noticed it looks very similar to a modern Nutribullet, which I can't understand why people buy. Can't understand the obsession with it. But anyway, so hope you enjoy me trying to make an omelette. Subscribe to my channel, Bill Church.